Students, how are you? Yesterday we had done chapter number that third, first part, coordinate geometry. So today again we will discuss about this. So much is each chapter of the chapter is this. So yesterday also told, today again telling that this is a number line. In between this zero, in the right hand side of the zero, right side of the zero are positive numbers, positive real number you can say, and in the left side negative real number you can say. Understood? So this is saying origin of number line zero. So we need in Cartesian system these two perpendicular to each other like this. This is the origin. This saying x dash x, this is the horizontal, and this is saying y y dash, and this is saying origin, and its coordinate are 0 0. Understood? So like this, this is 1, this is 2, this is 3, this is 4, this is minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. This is again minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4. Actually, this is x-axis. This is called abscissa also, and this y-axis, which is what? Vertically is known as ordinate. Understood? So you can say x o x is perpendicular to y o y dash. This is saying origin. So now it's divided into four parts, and these four parts are saying quadrant. This is first quadrant, moving anticlockwise. This is second, this is third, and this is fourth. First quadrant, both x and y are positive. Yesterday also told you, if anybody is saying find out the coordinate of this point, so you have to join this and you have to join this. What's the value of this? That's this. So here what you can say, its distance from the y-axis is how much? This you can say, this is 4, it may be 3.6. So this is 3.6. And what is this distance from the x-axis? 3 unit. This is y-axis saying, this is x-axis, this is x coordinate saying, this is y coordinate saying. So here in first quadrant both are positive, in second quadrant look one time, which is positive? Y is positive and x is negative. In third quadrant both are negative. In fourth quadrant, quadrant is x is positive and y is negative. It's meaning in first quadrant both positive, in first and fourth x positive, in second and third what? In second and in first and second y positive. Understood? So in first quadrant all are positive, in second quadrant this first quadrant is this till here, सेकेंड क्वाड्रेंट स्टार्ट फ्रॉम हेयर टिल हेयर, थर्ड क्वाड्रेंट टिल हेयर एंड फोर्थ क्वाड्रेंट इज, दिस इज द वे ऑफ एक्सप्रेसिंग. ऑलरेडी टोल्ड यू एक्स एक्सिस अदर नेम इज अपशिशा एंड वाई एक्सिस इज व्हाट्स इट्स नेम ऑर्डिनेट. नाउ नेक्स्ट पॉइंट इज दिस, हाउ कैन यू लोकेट ए पॉइंट ऑन द दिस. लाइक दिस यू नो दिस इज x dash o x y o y dash. Equal unit you can lay 1 unit, 2 unit, 3 unit, 4 unit. Here also equal 1 unit, 2 unit, 3 unit, 4 unit you can take. This is -1, -2, -3, -4. Here also -1, -2. If point is lying here and you have to find out the coordinate of this point, so you know you have to draw perpendicular on these both axes from this point, this perpendicular and this perpendicular. So this length, perpendicular distance of this point from the y axis is known as x axis. How much is this? You can measure it. This is 4. And on x-axis, this is 3. So in this way, you can find out. Next question is this. How can you decide these points lying in the first quadrant, second quadrant, third quadrant or fourth quadrant? Like this given, -4 and 3. So here is what? X is negative and y is positive. So x is negative, y is positive here in second quadrant. So this point lying in the second quadrant. Here -4 is this and 3 is this. So this perpendicular distance, this. This is -4 and 3. So in this way, so much easy chapter is this. Easily you can solve. Exercise 3.2 given. Easily you can tell. I am also telling, write the answer of each of the following questions. What is the name of horizontal and vertical line drawn on? Determine the position of any point on the Cartesian plane. This plane is known as Cartesian plane. So you know horizontal axis is what? X-axis and vertical is what? Y-axis. What is the name of each part of the plane formed by these two lines? Already told, quadrant. Write the name of the point where the two line intersect. These two line intersect here, this origin. This question number 2 given, easily you can solve. Or I can tell you, I am telling, see figure 3.14 and write the following. What you can write? Coordinate of B. B point is here. B is this in this figure. So what are the coordinate of B? This is what? Distance from the y axis is how much? 5 unit in the negative, in the left hand side of the 0. So this is -5 and perpendicular distance on the x-axis is how much? 2. So what are the its coordinate? -5 and 2. The coordinate of point C. Where is the point C? This is the point C. Lying in which quadrant? First, second, third and this is fourth quadrant. and you know in fourth quadrant what x is positive and y is negative, and how much is this distance of this point from the y axis is how much? 5 unit. Look here, so what's coming? 5. And perpendicular distance from on the y x axis is how much? This is again 5, but in the negative direction of y axis. So this is what? Minus 5. Lying in the fourth quadrant, and in fourth quadrant y is negative, so x is 5 and y is minus 5. What are its coordinates? 5 and minus 5. In this way you can solve this exercise. I am telling that one. Next also, plotting a point on the plane if the coordinate are given. So easily you know, it is like this. If it's given 3, 5, 4, 6, 7, 3, represent on a Cartesian plane. So you can take like this. Then this is this. You know where these both are perpendicular, intersect each other. This is known as origin, and origin coordinates are 0, 0, and this is, you know which axis, x-axis, and other name of x-axis is what? Abscissa. And this is what? Y-axis. And what's its other name? Ordinate. This is y and this is y dash and this is x dash. Open your compass of equal width and mark these. Like this. Same process here. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Look on first. First you can decide this is lying in which quadrant. Both x and y are positive. So lying in which quadrant? First quadrant definitely. So this is written x-axis how much? 3 unit. So 1, 2 and 3 this. Y how much? 5 unit. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Where these perpendicular of these both intersect, that point name is what? 3 and 5. Next is 4 and 6, that's also again positive. So 4 unit you can take, 1, 2, 3, 4 unit is this. 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, again this. Perpendicular both intersect each other. This is known as 4 and 6. And if this is written in place of this minus 4, 6. So this is minus 1. Minus 2, minus 3, minus 6, minus 7. This is minus 4 and 6. It's meaning x is negative and y is positive. In which quadrant? In second quadrant. So take how many unit now? 4 unit. 1, 2, 3 and 4 here. And y is how much? 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Where these intersect perpendicular, this point is minus 4 and 6. 7, 3 given, so both positive, lying in which quadrant? First quadrant. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and y is how much? 3. 1, 2, 3. So this. And what's its 7 and 3? And if it's given -7 and -3, how can you decide? So it's meaning both are negative. Both are negative in which quadrant? Third quadrant. So this is -1, -2, -3, -4, -6, -7. Sign telling only there quadrant. So how much unit? 7 unit. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. This is 7. So first is for what? Sorry, this is for x. X is this. I have taken this understanding. This is x. Sorry for that. This is -1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. This point. And y is how much? 3. 1, 2, 3. This is 3. So perpendicular distance this. Where these intersect, this is -7 and -3. And what about this -7, 3 and -7? So it's meaning x is 3 and y is -7. So here x is 3, this is 3, is this. And y is -7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Where these both intersect? This is -3, -7. Understood? So I think all of you understood. If any problem, discuss with me. Understood or not? So solve these both exercise. If anywhere problem, discuss with me. And one more question given, plot the point. That easily you can do. But I am telling question number 2, exercise 3.3, question number 2. This is given. Plot these number on a, these. Plot the points xy given in the following table on the plane, choosing a suitable unit of distance of the axis. So you can try. If don't able to solve, then I can tell. So I'm just idea giving. This is given, x is -2, then y is what? 8, -1, then 7, 0, then -1.25, 1 given, then what's given? 3, 3 given, then -1 given. So problem is here only. So what's meaning? This is meaning 125 by 100, 5 by 4, it's meaning 1 into 1 by 4. It's meaning 1 is complete and 1 by 4th part of that. So I'm telling like this, this is about this point. If this is 1 and this is, you can say this is -1 and this is -2, so this point is lying between -1 and -2. Here lying, so I'm already tell this is 1 into 1 by 4. This we have taken, this left only. So 1 by 4 meaning denominator is 4, so make between how many parts? 4 parts between -1 and -2. So this 1, 2 and these 4. So what's the value of this is? This is 1 by 4. 1 into 1 by 4. Or you can say -5 by 4. Or you can say -1.25. What's the value of this point? -2 by 4. Understood? This you can write -6 by 4. And this you can write -1.50. Or you can write -1.5 also. Both are okay. And what's each? -1 into 3 by 4. This is what? -1.75, और यू कैन से -7/4, और दिस यू कैन राइट. एंड व्हाट इज दिस -1 × 4/ what? This what you can write 3/4 return, and this is what complete -2. Understood? So this what you can write 4 part 4/4. This is -2. Easily you can understand. So draw these and try to show and complete this chapter also. Today I will give the related to this chapter assignment, and you can solve this complete in your one time in rough notebook and one time in after that in fair notebook. Thank you all of you.